Hello everyone, my name is Mike Arkin, and welcome back to Creepypasta Land. Where we left off, I don't know, but let's see what's going on. Oh yeah, we're gonna look for a bunch of murderers. Let's see what, how much we have right now. Don't. Oh good. Oh yeah, about this one, I forgot. Hey, check this one. My last video, I got 2 songs that were copyrighted. What's stuck in this house? Oh, I got all 6 medals. Now we have to use this one on the video. Well, we got all the mouths in there, we have to find the one. See what they got here. Let's go save, just in case. I'm guessing it's with all those other monsters I found here. Show me what you got! Dang it! Blah 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 blah. Think I could. What's that mess up? Gentlemen! Stop telling your deal! Almost there. Stop! Sprint for it! Run for a rocket! Oh, it's almost kicking it. My heart is racing. Yeah. Let's do this again. Yeah. Get the killer. Thunderman. Lingering. Strike energy. I wonder if that's copyrighted. I'll be back. Alright everyone, I'm back, I'm all done. It took me a few times to use based on your dad had to get you like the absolute whole power. I got the power of able to destroy Creepypasta. Thanks a lot! Yeah, safe and you got the holy power. I feel more hope now. This energy that came from you is so common, full of hope. Yeah, ready, start. You fast because I'm baby, baby, babe. That's good, but this was the first step to stop the curse. Now we need to steal the true devil. But this is my power that works so you need to move out complete. Yes, I want to save. Are they gonna be nightmares? Nope, no nightmares. Stay sick. Let's go out. I hope I can find my glasses today. You are really full. You are full of hope. By the way, do you see what you mean? Let's go look for him. Oh my god, that mystical hole. Good evening, my bad, yeah. Good thing she said don't go to sleep. Always trust a creepypasta that doesn't Alright, kids. Let's see what. Yes. Well, an underground cave that seems to be bigger than the entire town. He's a pretty strong guy. Go away, this guy. He's the devil, Matthew, the No, because I don't accept orders of weeks. I will kill you! Slash, slash! This is really insane. He attacked the devil. His insanity is really over everything. This is our chance! Something. Well, this is the end, so I'm going to get out. This was a really fun game, and I hear there's going to be another one soon, I hope. Something about FBC, so this is my last video. Keep your mouth on, and I'll see you all later. Bye-bye. Oh, also, I'll put a link in the description for this game, and yeah.